Hey guys! Welcome to another playthrough of Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle. It's gonna be my last one for today, part 40. So, yep, here we go. More smugglers, they're bringing bad bananas to their home base. Obviously, Rabbid Kong is getting nervous. He's gathering as many bad bananas as to him as he can.
He must be sleeping. Oh, hi, buddy. Buddy. Thank you. Well, bye, buddy.
And that's how it's done. Perfect. One positive thing to come out of this is the rabbit's love of bananas. Wait, until they see my bananas foster cinnamon French toast caramel smoothie recipe, ho ho! Holy shit, that's a lot of bad bananas. Thank you. Kill all of them because they're all pussies. I'll never see the signs again. Oh, Perfect, cool. The climbers, you found the new artwork. Check out the museum. Great, the gangway is completely inaccessible. Even if we could reach it, it's covered in vines. Obviously, don't care much about lawn maintenance around here. I suspect this is all has something to do with these strange carvings on the ground. Let's take a closer look. Okay. Rabbid Kong. Mega Rabbid Kong, biggest, strongest, dumber.
Hehehe.
Fucking shit. I don't care about this stuff because it's a lot.
Yeah.
Oh! Wow, that took longer than expected. Cuff, cuff. Cuff, is everyone okay? Great, the temple collapsed, plunging us headlong into the caverns underneath. You don't think there are mole people living down here, do you? Or centipedes? Centipedes give me the heebie-jeebies. Alas, even the pale moonlight barely penetrates the gloom down here. I'm losing my sense of sight, language is all but lost. I'm forgetting what things on surface look like help. Rabbid Peach must be losing her mind. Rabbid Peach, where are you? Rabbid Peach, how can you moonbathe at a time like this? You should be panicking, blindly like me. Ahem, you know, there's no phone service this far down, right? Joke's on her. Enough, we've got to get a grip. Rabbid Kong is still out there controlling the banana market with an iron fist. We need to carefully find a way to out this. A dungeon, after all, there's bound to be traps and spooky dungeon stuff. Okay, well, progress is saved. That's good. So, you know what? I'm gonna stop right there. Thank you for watching and see you later. Bye.